Hey, what's up again, everybody? It's Robert 184, 2Rs, 2Bs, Gundam.tk, with the focus being on Gundam right now. Why? Because as I'm traveling around Japan, I'm in Sendai right now. And not only do they have one building, but two of Yodobashi Camera. So let's go inside and see what we can see. So in the end, it's a good store, but not one of the best. Talking to the staff there, they definitely said Akihabara is the place to be. Basically, they're going to be renovating this station side here, and so because of that, this building here is not going to be here anymore, which means that they've completely shut down their number one building, and everything has moved across the road to their number two building. Three floors full of goods and more floors up above, five floors of offices, so not that exciting for consumers. Nonetheless, it's always fun to browse the shelves and see what kind of gunpla is in stock. And one of my favorite things is always just when you see all the gunpla laid out above. I'm talking about all the cover images from the famous master grades that we've all been seeing for the last 15 plus years. Anyway, everybody, thanks for watching. Stick around. Lots more gunpla all around Japan. Thanks for watching. Bye. Yo.